Fashion is one of the perfect ways to express yourself and flaunt your stylish side. However, with fashion come certain rules that we have followed because it is what we have always heard to be true. The fashion rules, however, are made to be broken. Have you ever received criticism about your fashion style? If yes, this video is for you. You're watching Now You Know. Watch out the list of 4 outdated fashion rules that you should avoid following. Shorts are only for summer days. Letting the season totally dictate your outfit choices is not a good idea. Shorts in the winter days are one of the coolest things to wear. If the weather is too chilled outside, team it up with knee-length boots or tights. You don't need to wait for the summer beach party to pull off your shorts. Say no to double denim. What? Seems like the biggest joke ever heard. You spend so much money on your denim shirt and you can't even wear it with your favorite? You should definitely break this rule year-round. Upgrade your wardrobe with more denim shirts. Sneakers are only for gym. Fortunately, this fashion rule is too old, meaning it no longer needs to be followed. The game has changed. You can wear sneakers wherever you want when paired with the right outfit. Black is only for winters. Most people continue to believe in this rule, but it shouldn't be applied now. Gone are the days you can only wear black clothes in winter. Wear whatever you want as long as you are comfortable wearing it. Pulling off lightweight black pieces is completely acceptable to wear in the summer season. So, what are your least favorite fashion rules?